Chucky Trooper Mizzy. Welcome back to more God of War, episode 15. It's been a while since I've played God of War, actually. It's been a good few days, at least. Maybe a bit rusty. Where was I? Alright, yeah. Where's that wheel thing? Alright, I don't need no health. Oh, yeah, I do. Oh.
Come, boy.
I didn't see that there. I did not see that before. Come, boy.
You got the ball back. Oh, there it goes again.
Okay. That's been something I've got to freeze. Now I think, right, okay, I got it. This is going to be pushed into them, isn't it? I think. Alright. Oh, I got to know what I got to do. Nah, this should take me up there.
Here we go.
Right, we're gonna have a fight on here now, like before.
Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Wait, that one's not broken. There's a note. Giants pray. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them, to guide them home.
Wait.
I think I know how it works.
He might be right this time, Kratos. Clever boy. First time I've actually seen him chuck this something like that. Aww. Sweet. Cute.
Stay back.
This is yours.
What's that? Where was that?
In your scooter.
Sorry about that. My nana just found a can of body spray I bought before my birthday back in July. I've been looking for it everywhere. There's another one missing as well. To explore and look around as you do your missions on God of War. You never know what you might find. if I didn't look there, I wouldn't know that chest was there. It's like a gap in the wall, I didn't even see that first time I flamed before. I was down here. No, I can't go down that way.
The tunnel boy. More tests.
Are you kidding me? How'd they get there?
Alright. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
Wow, okay. Oh, you lucky little. Whoa, shit, my sideways. Whoa, give me a heart attack. Hey, these are some fucking traps or what, man? Whoa, okay. Got some of these traps, I guess, somewhere, man.
Never mind. May not be as long a way up as
we thought. Whatever that does. I'll come back in a minute. I mean, you never know what you find in the chests or crates once you break. There has to be a way to stop them traps. Has to be a way. There's a chest there. I'll try and figure this out in a minute. Right, okay. So let's count the seconds, how many seconds I've got to do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll leave it 5 seconds. So I'm guessing you want to do it. Right. So you get past that to get a chest then. What did I get? Ooh, some new chest armor. Anyway, I've got to push these down or something, man. Okay, I'm guessing pushing down there. No, okay, just push him right to the end, so it happens. That's your big fat ass, mate. Jokes. I might make some fucking Draugr things up.
The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa.
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry, right?
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terrible fight to live with.
Ah, I knew it. These lifts in God of War always have some sort of little fight. Whoa, okay.
No, we are stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free?
I guess so. Good boy. Get off my bloody lift. Whoa! Okay, where did he come from? No, I don't think I am. I'm injured already. Where the bloody hell did that thing come from? Okay. He came out of nowhere and took my health down just like that. Oh, we're going to take him out, please, without me telling you. With him. Oh, dear. Charge me. No, it don't work. Okay. Managed to wipe his ass. Shit! What's fucking next then, Revenants? You know what, to be fair, I don't think this game is a bit harder than the hardest difficulty. Compared to the others. The others are much, much harder. Now, once you get into this game and you get your powers, it's not that difficult.
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your trading.
Okay.
Alright, what's at the top?
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
About that. What the? What the hell is that thing? Oi! What? I am but. Are you in the? How are you meant to beat this thing? What the hell is this thing? What the hell are you meant to do here? Okay, you can actually... Does that actually work? No, that don't, but okay. That's just... Okay. No, I'm not really okay, mate, but I'm dead. dragon. Some sort of dragon. Oh, I'm going to have to fight, I think. I'm going to have to fight at some point. I'm not looking forward to that fight. No way am I looking forward to that. What the f... Well, there has to be some sort of health around here. I'm looking forward to that boss fight. No way. That thing gave me a bloody heart attack when it came out of nowhere. Destroy world trios, that's what this is for companions. Oh, okay.
Is that a sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible!
Give me some elf.
I can't believe you fought a dragon.
Was a dragon then? Okay.
I kept losing my foot. Do you think this was their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions.
Yeah, I think my air's pretty... My breathing, I should say, is pretty bad right now. It's that fucking heart attack.
You hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Oh, Jesus Christ. What the fuck is that? Is that another dragon?
Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Let's kill this fucking son of a bitch. Oh, throw it in his mouth, okay. What the f- I lost the crystal. trying to. It's getting close to it, it does its... Oh, electrified, okay. I get that, but it's just timing it. Okay, I've done some damage. Oh shit, I'm meant to dodge that. Okay. Hold that one, stop waves. Dodge claw attacks, okay. Okay, that works. Oh, okay, I got it. Ah, you little... Okay. Oh, what's that in his chest? Opening spot, weakness. Yeah. My hands are sweating right now after fighting this thing. Okay, this is half starts down there, but I ain't got to this bit again. Try that shit again, mate. Well, I gotta get close to do that, okay, gotta be close to do that one. Any more crystals closer? Do it again. Well, I can't even get a rat right now. I'm trapped, mate. Get them! shit, that took me right down a bit. Oh, okay, it's down. Okay. Oh, his eye. Quickly.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Here's a claw.
Be ready to claw.
Read my mind.
Be ready!
What the fuck? Okay. Shit me sideways. Not now. Good shot. He's dead. Sorry if you can hear my breathing right now. That was intense. Oh, man, I'm literally cracking my neck myself now, Kratos. Fuck here now. I've got to breathe a minute. Let me just pause this. Holy fucking hell, that's intense. So I'll just do that first try. Have a 5 days break and I come back to a boss fight like that. Oh, fucking hell. My breathing. My chest. Fucking hell, man.
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. That's insane. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply on our path, nothing more.
You can run as hard as you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
Huh?
Baited mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that.
Oh. Not very Poppins.
Yeah, you said you lost your talent.
Yeah. Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm
no, yeah, Mary Poppins.
Tight, fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Burnout.
We do not have time for this.
No. Wait.
What?
I just need a tooth.
Okay. You're not still alive, are you, mate? Oh, I've got a title, Dragon's Lair, and or title trophy.
Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean.
He's gonna puke, isn't he?
Oh, this perfect. That should do. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Gently now.
Okay, shock arrows. You have acquired shock arrows. Shoot them to shatter crystals. Ooh.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming at the part of the world tree sapling vibrate its patterns to fracture.
What's that?
Breaking point. Thanks.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ruination and greed, you know.
Where'd you learn how to do that, Cedar?
Well, after Brock and I, I undertook some study in Vanaheim, truly mind expanding. Now and then, I need new inspiration. Part of why we split up, my brother and I. He's stuck in his way, so our work stagnated. Sure, we mastered weapon making, but then what? Change is a part of life. If you can't adapt, learn to thrive, you'll be left in the dust. And that's it.
Okay. Until next time.
Before you go, see that you take special care of your people. I'm pretty sure you know what to do. You don't want to get on the Aesir's bad side.
Mate, he's killed fucking Zeus himself. He's killed Hades. I killed Poseidon. Originate nothing.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore. Mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine. And is that really better than death?
Maybe it will.
Well, it helps.
Well, it's your neck.
Sindri, have you always been so
clean? Huh, don't I wish. No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day of Vanir Witch set me straight. She discovered with her magic there are hundreds of thousands of tiny beasties on everything around us. Ugh, so small you can't even see them.
It's
true. And if they get inside you, they make you sick. But the witch told me there's one wood, the oak. It's a natural deterrent. Stops the beasties from spreading. So now, I make all my handles from oak. See? I think of these things. Okay, back to work.
Boy.
Oh, it's fine. Very good question, actually.
Also the same thing.
Not as in fact, he prefers to work with metals using his own bare hands. No gloves. Says it's the only way he can hear what it wants to be. You touch it enough while silver, it changes your skin. It's forever.
Oh, okay.
You know how sensitive.
Oh, 21,000 things. What do we call them? I see new things on that. That's not coming handy, that is. How did I kill this thing first try?
Found anything good and fat in your storeroom? Like maybe a whetstone?
No. Anyway, guys, I think I'll leave it there today. I'm gonna have to let Dragon, I'm gonna take a quick smoke break, coffee, and I'll play some Call of Duty or something. Peace out, guys. I'll see you next video.